365 Cups coffee app is a favourite of Michael's, he tells me, because it enables him to order a coffee ahead of his arrival into town when he's travelling around the electorate. And as he notes, when you're covering an electorate the size of Switzerland, caffeine can be your best friend. But Simone has not been content with running a highly successful business with $7 million in revenue. She's established Working Spaces HQ, where anyone with an idea is welcome to come and network and collaborate with other creative people, because innovation should be just as commonplace in regional Australia as it is in our cities. It is just as important in Wagga Wagga as it is in Sydney.